Hi everyone, this is our mini 1 and 2 jazz class for this week. This is my lovely assistant Maya. She's going to be helping out. We will do some variations to help both classes meet their needs. We're going to start with the same warm-up, facing the back so that you can follow Maya on your screen at home. We're going to start with jumping jacks, 10 to the front, and then we're going to turn to our right and do 10 to the right, and then face the back, 10 to the back, and 10 to the left, finishing in the front. So a total of 50 jumping jacks all the way around. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and turn to your right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, turn to your right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, turn to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, last set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good, shake it out. You should have your heart rate nice and pumping. Let's go to the floor into our straddle position to start with our straddle to start with our stretches. Arms in second position, sitting up nice and tall through our spine, really turning those legs out from our hips and our feet stretching all the way through the toes. And taking a big breath up, stretch to the right, and really lengthen towards the wall, making sure that we're not slouching. And hold that stretch, and then back up to your start position, arms in second. And now we repeat to the left, stretching up tall, reaching to the left, fingertips reaching towards the wall. Let's hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, and back to our starting position. Take our arms up to high fifth, ballet fifth, and stretching forward. Do not let our bodies flop like a chicken. Let's just slowly reach down and relax our tummies. Remembering to keep your feet nice and stretched and our hips turned out. And hold, staying in this position, flex your toes towards the ceiling so that we feel a little extra stretch behind the knees. And back to our toe point. Good, and reaching all the way back to our start position, hands up in high fifth, and bring them all the way down to the floor. Shake it out. Bring those legs forward into your pike position, arms reaching tall. And Maya, can you turn to the left so they can see you from the left? So reaching up nice and tall, keeping your spine from collapsing. Can you show the incorrect way? So no slouching. You want to stretch up through that back and go all the way to your toes, making sure your noses are to your knees as far as your body will let you go. Keeping those feet as stretched as you can. And back up to where you started, high fifth. Let's flex our toes. This time our eyeballs will stay up. Reach forward, grab those toes. Keep breathing. Make sure you take deep breaths. And back up to where we started. Stretching those toes. Let's hold this position for a second and really feel those muscles. And one more stretch forward all the way down. Reach a little further if you can. The goal is to try to get our hands by our heels and reaching past our toes. Good job. And back up to where we started. And bring those arms down. Shake it out for a second. Good job. Going to just our toes. Hands stay flat on the floor. Just point and flex and point and flex and point. Hold your point, feeling those laser beams zip right out of your toes. And again, flex and point and flex and point and flex. Last time, point, hold those laser beams, hold, and relax. Good job. Bring your feet into a butterfly, sitting up nice and tall through our spines, remembering not to collapse, and take a big breath up and reach forward, walking those hands out towards the front as far as your body will get you. Remember, some of us can go further than others, and that is okay. Do your very best. And once you feel good about it, take a little extra stretch, feel it a little extra deeper, and back to where we started. Shake those hips out. Shake, 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 shake. Awesome job. All right, let's stand back up into second position. And we're taking those arms up high over our head and slowly reaching to the floor. Stretch, 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 stretch. And hands on the floor. Feel free to grab those ankles and give yourself a tiny tug. You should be able to see the wall behind you through your legs. And grand plie, turning those feet out. Now for my mini two jazzers, our option going to the right in our runner stretch. Remember to keep mini one jazzers, follow along with us if you would like. Making sure you keep the knee in line with your ankle, pressing through that heel. Now taking that right arm back and grabbing that foot as we place the knee firmly on the floor, pressing the hip flexors towards the ground. Feeling that stretch, make sure you're still breathing. And hold it for 3, 2, and 1. Let's stretch that foot all the way out and elbows to the floor and give yourself a little extra press. And sitting back up, let's sit back into our hips and we're stretching out the front foot and flexing and pointing and then slowly sliding out to that right leg split. Let's hold that stretch for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. If you would like to have your arms in second position, you can for a challenge, but you don't have to. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Let's come back to our grand plie in second. And hold that stretch, turning to our left runner stretch. We're going to repeat everything on the left. We're almost there, hang in there. Holding that stretch, keeping the knee in line with your ankle. Back foot is flexed. And reaching back with our left arm to grab the foot, pressing those hip flexors to the ground. Getting a little deeper with each breath. And stretching that foot out, elbows towards the floor. Hold, 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 hold. Remember, we all have a good side and a bad side. Challenge yourself on your bad side to really feel the stretch. And sitting back into our hips, our foot will be pointed. Really stretch those laser beam toes. And flex. Feel that stretch. And point. And shake it out. Let's go out to our left leg split. Again, remember the option of having your arms in second if you desire. You don't have to. Holding it for 10, 9, 8, 7. Keep those hips nice and square. 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. And hop on up, shake it out. Facing the wall, we're going to go into our center split. Remember to have your elbows on the floor. Everybody's different. And Miss Maya, can you turn to your side so they can see your body alignment? Thank you. So noticing how Miss Maya's legs are completely straight in line with her hips. Can you show the incorrect version? If you are lying on your tummy with your legs behind you, make sure you fix yourself and find your straight line. And hold for 10, 9, you can do it, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Good job. Okay, take a second to get a quick drink of water, and we're gonna go across the floor, starting with our Batmas. Arms will be in second position, eyeballs straight ahead the way you're going. Remember, we're sharp on the way up and slow on the way down. Let's do it slow-mo, starting with a tendu. You brush through your first position, stretch your laser beam toes, toe, ball, heel, and switch feet. Brush, toe, ball, heel, and nice and sharp to the ceiling. Up and down, up and down. Up, keeping those arms nice and straight, no chicken arms. Up and down, good, shake it out. Another variation of the Batma for my mini tours, if you would like to try the leg hold option, you do 3 and 1, 2, and hold that leg. It's okay if it's not all the way up, as long as you're squeezing those muscles. And then repeat, this time on the left. 1, 2, and 3. Hold, hold, hold down. 1, 2, and 3. Hold, hold down. Good, shake it out. Making sure those Batmas, that those arms do not flap like chickens, and those hips don't twist and flop to the side. Okay, starting with our Shanae turns, belly buttons to the front, arms are on your shoulder, making sure that you're spotting the front. Find a lamp or a vase or maybe your mom's face to spot, and you're gonna step, squeeze those legs together and turn. Tendu, always start with your beautiful tendu. Stretch those toes and up and turn and up and turn. Many two jazzers can do the arm option. Arms go to second position and close in first, and second position, close in first, and second and first, and second and first. Let's do this up to tempo, going the opposite direction, starting with the arms on the shoulders for mini one jazz. Tendu and step and turn. Tendu, hold, step and turn. Tendu, hold, step and turn. Now with the arms for mini two and faster, step and turn. Tendu, step and turn. Tendu, step and turn. Tendu, step and turn. Shake it out. Feel free to repeat these after the video is over to keep practicing your dance steps. Our next skill we're going to work on is our chassés, hands on your hips, starting with your tendu. No leaps, just a nice clean chassé. And step together, step together, step together. Many of you may see these in your ballet classes. Tendu on the left, and step together, step together, step together, step together. Option two is with arms in second, same feet, a little bit faster, and step together, step together, step together, step together. Have lots of fun with your chassés and really travel across the floor. And tendu, step together, step together, step together, step together. Good job. Shake it out. Coming center, we would like to continue working with our passes into our pirouettes. We will only practice holding passe first. So starting in your plie, remembering to have your Right foot in the back, your left foot in the front. No releve first. Let's go to passe. Arms are in our ballet first. Nice rounded positions. Remembering to keep holding that passe nice and high. Squeezing those tummies. Pulling up through your spine like you're a puppet on a string. And squeezing that tushy so we don't lose our balance. Remember that your eyeballs play a key factor in holding your balance. Back to plie. And up again. Hold 2, 3, 4, 5 and plie. Miss Maya, can you turn to your left, please, so they can see you from the side? Making sure your tummies are nice and tight, and just to passe, hold, keeping that knee nice and flat from your knee to your hip. Hold. Can you show the incorrect spine, please? Contracted. So if you're leaning forward, you want to try, see how Miss Maya's kind of falling? You want to really think of pulling up and pressing down all at the same time and really holding your eyeballs and focus forward at the same time of holding your posture. Good, back to plie. And for my mini two jazzers, if you want a challenge, you want to practice into a releve. So we snap it up and hold that releve. It's okay if you can't hold it super long. Practice makes perfect, and the more you practice, the longer you'll start to hold and feel good about that releve. All right, same thing, turning to the other side. So we have our left foot in the back. What we do on one side, we have to do on the other, even if it doesn't look as good as the other side. And just a nice passe, no releve. Hold, 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 and plie. Squeezing, keeping those eyeballs, and hold, 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 and plie. This time we will add the releve for those that would like the challenge. And up, hold, 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 and plie. And shake it out for a second. Now going back to the first side with your right hand or your right foot in the back, we are going to do just a single turn. Now remember, when you turn, you want to turn in the direction of the foot that's in the back. So nice and slow. We're going to go up to passe and turn in a circle and down. One more time, and turn in our circle. Remembering to keep your eyeballs to the front, whatever you're spotting, your mom's face or your vase or your TV or your teddy bear, keep those eyes forward. And right side, turn and down, and shake it out. Remember that it might feel a little strange, but if it feels strange, it's probably correct. Let's try the left side. So left foot in the back. This time we will be turning to the left. And turn and down. Again, turn and down, nice and slow. Turn and down. And remember, it's okay if that side is not as good as your other side. Practice makes perfect. Now, if you want to see it a little faster, Miss Maya will demonstrate the fast version, just a single, and up, down. So that spot really takes us around in our circle. And left side, and up, down, up, down. Good job, shake it out. Feel free to try these all day long while you're sitting at home and getting super good at your pirouettes. Okay, the next thing we are gonna try is our needles. So we're going to start with our tendu of our right foot. Yeah, tendu derriere of our right foot, and we're gonna lift it up in the air, pressing our hands into the floor and squeezing our bottoms. And it's okay if our leg is not as high as Miss Maya's. If it's down a little lower, just squeeze those muscles. Part of the battle is getting those muscles nice and strong. And down we go. Let's turn to the opposite wall. Tendu that left foot. Hands are going to the floor. And pressing down. Remember, you have to press in two directions. Press down and squeeze your booty and push up with that toe. Hold, 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 and down. Shake it out. Now we're gonna do the same thing coming from the floor. Keeping that right foot plastered on the floor and hands on the floor, the foot that you're sitting on, your left foot is gonna go straight up into the air. Push, squeeze, 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 and down. Good job. Let's flip-flop to the other side. So now we should be sitting on our right foot and our hands are on the floor and press up. Squeeze, 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 and down. Good, shake it out. Okay, one more thing we're going to do before we finish up. We are going to work on our heel stretches, everybody's favorite. If you feel like you wanna grab a chair to work on holding, that's fine. You can have that option of having a chair to hold on to, and I will have Miss Maya demonstrate without a chair and with the bar as a chair. So starting at the bar or a chair, whatever, or a counter, whatever you have available at home, you can grab your heel on the inside and we're stretching it up around the ankle. And hold, making sure we're not leaning forward or sticking out our bottom, making sure you're pressing straight down with that left leg as that right foot goes down. Now, it's okay, again, if it's not as high as Miss Maya's. Practice makes perfect. The more we stretch, the more we hold, the stronger we get. And then when you're coming down, try not to flop it down like a heavy bag of books. Bring it down slow. As we turn to the other side, grabbing our heel and stretching up into those heel stretches. And holding, keeping those eyeballs in a spot so we're not losing our balance. Hold, hold, and slowly down. Practice on a chair a couple times and then come out center and try holding your balance. Keeping those eyes straight ahead for balance. Hold, 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 and down. Tendu that left foot and up. Hold, 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 and down. Concentration is very important to help hold our balance. Let's try it again. Tendu that right foot last time, grabbing and hold. Hold, hold, and down. Good job. Let's try that left side last time. And hold, 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 and down. Good job. Remember, it's okay to have that good side and that bad side. Miss Maya has a good side and a bad side that she likes. Okay, we're gonna start across the floor with our jazz walks. Just to have fun, if you have music at home, you can always crank it up and really have lots of fun with these. Remembering up high on the balls of our toes, like you're wearing mom's high heel shoes, knees are slightly bent, and we're walking starting on that right foot, and one, and two, and lots of personality. Remember, your jazz walks are the super fun part of class. And going back a little faster, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. Feel free to add a variation. So we do four jazz walks with a little excitement in the middle for four counts. So we have one, two, three, four, and shake it out and have some fun. And walk, two, three, four, and shake it out and have some fun. One more time. Any steps you want on those four counts. Ready? And walk. Two, three, four. Shake it out and have some fun. Walk. Two, three, four. And shake, 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 shake. Awesome job. Coming back out to the center, let's finish our class with a quick improv. I'm going to turn up some music for Miss Maya. Have lots of fun. Ready? 6, 7, 8. Make sure you're dancing at home with Miss Maya. She likes to have friends. Are having lots of fun with your families and keeping up with your schoolwork. Remember to follow us on the band app to get the portion of our recital dance to Lollipop for our mini one jazz and for Conga for our mini two jazz. And we will see you next time. Thank you.